What if makeup could be more than makeup? What if a lipstick could be more than just a lipstick? What if an eyeshadow could open eyes? And what if a collection could change your life forever? Kukian.
Hello, and thank you for joining me today for a very, very special, long-awaited, eagerly anticipated video. This is the launch of Kukian Cosmetics. This has been such a long time in the works, like such a long time. If you've followed me for any amount of time, you'll have known for years this has been an ongoing thing, and the past year it really became a lot more intense, and it feels so surreal to tell you that I'm actually here today to show you the first products by Kukian, like, that are actually going to be available, which I think is crazy. I'm joined today with my beautiful model, Francine.
Hi, guys.
I have two main products to show you today. One of them comes in 5 different shades. The other one comes in 3. Why don't we start with the fiver? So these are my lip products. These are my lip collections. There are 5 collections in total. I am so proud of them. This is the first collection, and this is called Dinner at 8.
Dinner at 8 by Kukian.
Dinner at 8 is a gorgeous plum undertoned semi-velvet red lipstick. It's the perfect dinner shade, and it's also perfect universally for all skin colours. The reason I say that is because I'm including an ombre lip liner. As you may have noticed, every single collection contains a full-size liquid lipstick, which is 6ml, a full-size lip liner in the same shade as the lipstick, and a full-size lip liner in an ombre version, which means you can create beautiful ombre lips. Or if you are someone with a richer skin tone, you can also use it to make colours work for you that might not necessarily work otherwise. Why don't we get straight into this shade? This is definitely my personal favourite shade. One of my favourite shades of the entire collection. I've said to you before, 5 favourite shades of lipstick in the world, and all 5 of them are sat on my table right now, and you're about to see them. So all of these lip liners are fully labelled, so you will know which one is the same shade and which one is darker, and also which lip liner they correspond to in terms of the collection. So first of all, we are going to go in and line the lips. So this is really good if you are new to overlining and you don't want to go straight in with a lipstick. It's not 100% necessary, but it's definitely my favourite in terms of getting a really precise line around the lips. This is the highly anticipated, highly awaited lipstick. This is the tube that you've been hearing so much about over the past few months. This is a full-sized 6ml Kukian liquid lipstick tube. This tube actually has 5 manufacturing processes because the lid is actually filled with solid steel and then injection molded so it feels solid in your hand. I just find it makes application just a little bit easier. I'm literally taking the smallest amount on this wand. This is with 1 layer of Dinner at 8. Now, whilst we are waiting for this to dry down to a matte, that happens within 35 to 60 seconds, we are going to take our ombre lip liner and get ready to line the lips. Now, this formula is so pigmented, there is no point using a lip liner underneath it for ombre because it will just disappear underneath the pigment. So once this dries, we're going to go in with an intense colour lip liner. Using this gorgeous ombre shade, we are going to create some depth and some shadows around the corners of the lips. This is going to combine with the long wearing lip liner formula to make it last even longer than if you just used a lip liner by itself, because it almost binds to it. And this is with the ombre lip liner. You can build this to make it as intense as you want it. You can either go for a more innocent deep red, or you can go in with this very intense structure and really make your lips look a lot more plump if you want to. Now, the second collection I have to show you today is Mayfair.
Mayfair by Cookian.
Mayfair is a gorgeous, innocent, pretty pink. It's very floral, very innocent. But the ombre lip liner I've included in this collection is so deep and so intense, you can turn it into a completely different look. So you can go from innocent to not so innocent. I'm not going to use any lip liner this time because I know where I'm going with Francine's lips. That's pretty.
I like that.
It's pretty, isn't it? I'm then going to go in with the ombre lip liner that comes with the collection. You will see how intense this shade is. I adore it. And then I'm just going to use my finger to blend this and get it really smooth and even. And you can see how this goes from a very innocent daytime look to something much more intense, something much more darker, and something much more seductive. I really adore the ombre lip liner that comes in this collection. It's probably my favorite lip liner of the entire collections. The third collection I have to show you today is Wildfire.
Wildfire by Cookian.
Wildfire is a gorgeous burnt terracotta desert shade. It has the most gorgeous, intense, warm undertones, which means I personally adore this, especially on really deep, rich skin tones. This is the collection. Again, you get one full-size liquid lipstick, one full-size lip liner, and one full-size ombre lip liner, all in the collection. I'm going to go straight in with the liquid lipstick. This is Wildfire by itself. You can see it's this really gorgeous, warm, orangey shade. I think it's perfect for the new year. Going in with the ombre lip liner, I'm going to see what we can create. This is so well matched. When I made all of these shades, I originally started off with paint. You know, my background is fine artistry. And I was painting lips and then painting ombre shades. And that almost translated through to my formulas. And then that really translated through to the actual pencil. So when you try these, you'll see the lip liners are really made to match the liquid lipsticks. It's not just a darker version, it's slightly different in the actual color, and it just looks fantastic. And you can see how this is so gorgeous. It's really intensified the lip, it's made them look a lot more plump, and it's really taken away the innocence of the original shade. Again, this in particular is one of my favorite shades on really deep skin tones. Next of all is a shade that I'm really, really excited for. This is the Alter Ego shade. It's the shade that really brings out a different version of you. I was sat with one of my friends that I tried it on, and when she first put it on, she looked in the mirror and she turned to me and said, "Wow, I feel like a completely different person." And this is Dirty Money.
Dirty Money by Cookian.
It's not something that I've really seen a lot of in the past, but the thing with this shade is I've given it a really olive undertone, so it actually does look pretty on skin and not just very alien. You will notice when you try this, the formula is slightly different to the other ones. It's the same formula, it just behaves slightly differently. Again, with this being a riskier color, I wanted something a bit safer. So this is one that you will be able to play with on the lips and build it up to whatever you want to build it up to. I like how it dries when you apply this one a little bit thicker, because I feel like when it goes fully matted, it's like ultra matte. Like it's almost like a velvet finish. This is my favorite thing with this color. Like it doesn't, it's different, but it doesn't just look weird. You know, some colors you think, why did you make that? Like this genuinely, I feel like it's wearable. Like it's different and it's edgy, but it's definitely wearable. This lip liner isn't massively darker than the green shade. It's just more green than that teal shade. And now we have it with the ombre lip liner, and you can see it looks absolutely gorgeous. It's not too over the top. I didn't want to make the lip liner too dark, so I feel like it would just be a bit too much. I feel like this is still somehow conservative, even though it's literally green. This one is hot shit. I think you're going to like this. Like, it's actually really
good.
What's
it called?
Brute. Yeah. This next shade is honestly one of my absolute favorites of this entire collection. This screams spring to me personally. This is Brute.
Brute by Kukian.
Brute comes from Old English meaning brutal, savage. It's that shade that when you put on, nobody will F with you. Like, in honesty, if you were to wear this shade and go to work, I don't think anyone would even talk to you because they'd be so scared. Like, this is the brutal, savage confidence boost when you need it the most. If you are going to a party and you know your ex is going to be there, this is the shade that you put all over your lips. And with the lip liner, it's unimaginable. It's absolutely unimaginable. I'm just going to go straight in with the shade. First of all, we're going to do it without the ombre. You can see this is a gorgeous semi-mauve, deep brown shade. I think I must have probably gone through 150 to 200 variations of this color before I actually perfected and finalized it. And when you try it, you will understand why. When you first apply it, it looks a little bit brown. And when it dries, it goes a tiny bit more mauve. Just like the rest of them, this again is a one swipe liquid lipstick. While this dries, one of my favorite things to actually do with this shade is not only the ombre look, but also use some gloss over the top. It's honestly like magic, like honest magic. Next, I'm going to go in with the Brute Ombre Lip Liner. Now that we have seen all five lip collections, why don't we move on to the pigments? This is something that I've showed you over the past year now and again. I've done these tiny little swatches on the back of my arm, and finally I managed to make three shades that I'm actually fully content and fully happy with, and I think when you see them you'll understand why. This is the packaging. On the back we have a description of each of the three shades. This pack does contain three different shades and a brush. So when I open this, first of all, we have the brush. The brush is just inside here. It's wrapped in plastic for hygiene, so you can just take that off. And this is the brush that it comes with. I feel like everyone already has some soft brushes, some synthetic brushes, but with this, it will allow you to take the pigment and go 100% opacity. Wait till you see these pigments. The first shade I'm giving you today is Salvage.
Salvage by Kukian.
Salvage is a gorgeous, lustrous purple with a cherry undertone. As you blend this out, it will get warmer, so you could almost do an entire eye look just with this one colour. The idea behind these three pigments is that you can combine them with your pre-existing neutral palettes, because everyone already has a neutral palette. I think we all knew I wasn't going to give you neutrals on the first time, just saying. I'm going to take a little bit of this and do a swatch for you. This is Salvage. It's this gorgeous metallic finish pigment, and the reason this is actually quite unique, I would say, is because of how the pigment is pressed. This is my own formula that I have worked on for a long time, and it's a very basic, simple formula. There's nothing crazy inside it, but it's how the pigment is crushed together that gives it this really gorgeous finish when you actually apply it to the skin. The second shade that I have for you today is Titties.
Titties by Kukian.
Titties is a gorgeous seductive burgundy with a rich wood undertone. As you blend this out, it will go to more of a matted brown. Again, I'm just going to take a tiny bit on my finger and do a swatch. You can see how gorgeous and how pigmented these shades are. I can literally go up and down my arm with them with one swatch. The final shade is probably how we are all feeling right now. Shook.
Shook by Kukian.
I'm honestly shook. Shook is a gorgeous, intense orange with a pearlescent undertone. 100% pigmentation, no glitter, no chunks, no crazy business. It's just good, hard pigment. So why don't we try some of these on Francine? First of all, I'm going to take salvage, and I'm going to take the brush, which is included in the collection. I'm just going to take a tiny bit on the brush provided, and I'm just going to work this over the lid, and you can see it's already 100% opacity with the tiniest amount on the brush. So what I'm going to do is just blend this out, because this is such a blendable pigment. And you can see how just one pigment has blended from a really gorgeous, rich purple into something a bit more cherry as it goes up, which is something I'm really proud of. I am going to build this up a little bit. Now, if you want to go in a bit harder, you can do a cut crease without any concealer with these shadows. They are 100% opacity. You can go straight over a darker color and they will 100% show up. I guarantee it. And as gorgeous as this is by itself, imagine mixing it with one of your neutral palettes that you already own. That was really the thought behind these shadows. These are literally so easy to work with. Second of all, why don't we go in with Titties? Titties is that really gorgeous burgundy shade. This time, just to mix things up, I'm going to go in with an actual finger and apply this. I'm going to take a small amount on my finger and straight over the eyelid. The reason I really adore these metallic pigments is because I find that on especially mature skin, sometimes having something completely matted can emphasize texture, and so can things that are very glittery. These pigments are specifically designed to reflect light, but to not catch in chunks. So when you apply this over the lid, it's not going to accentuate that texture. Now, this is a really neutral, gorgeous, natural shade. You can wear this by yourself very lightly over the lid. You could literally wear it to work. It's so gorgeous, but so minimal. Or you can build it up into something a little more glamorous like this. Do not be intimidated by Shook. Even though it looks like a very bright out there shade, when you apply this, it will go so naturally. It will almost sink into the skin. It just looks gorgeous. Again, I'm just gonna take a tiny bit onto my finger and I'm just gonna go in with my finger onto the lid. You can see how easy that was to build up. If you are someone that has really rich, deep skin, all of these shadows will show up 100% on you. You will not have any problems with opacity. They are really made to work with every skin tone. If you are lighter and you were trying to use something really gentle, these are so soft, so creamy, and so buildable. You can use the smallest amount over your lid for a really big impact. I want to demonstrate to you how buildable these are. So I'm going to take a really big brush and I'm going to take a tiny bit onto the brush and I'm going to swirl. And you can see I've just built up a very, very soft layer of this colour. Like, it's very, very creamy, very soft, very, very muted. You can really blend this out. You're not going to have any issues with chunks, with streakiness, with anything like that. If I go in with a little bit more pigment and I go straight over that to build it up into something a bit more intense, it's very, very easy to get that really intense opaque layer. And if I can show you in the light how this reflects the light, it's very subtle. Like, it's not screaming, but it's definitely noticeable, which I think is gorgeous. Now you have seen all the products that will be available today on the 25th of November. These eyeshadows come in a kit. They do come with a brush with the proper folding so you can store them really safely. These are really more of a sample for you to try my formula, see how you like it. I'm always open to hear your feedback. I really adore these. You can really mix them into any palette that you already have. And if you like them, I will turn them into something more permanent. But for now, these are limited edition. As for these lip kits, I don't know which ones I'm going to continue to produce. And so for now, all of these are limited edition. Some of them will be made permanent, but I don't know which ones yet. Now, price points is something that is really, really important. I've been working to get my makeup into every country possible so the shipping is as easy and as low cost as possible. So far, we have warehouses in the US, in Canada, in the UK to serve all of Europe and Australia. We are not going to be using all of those warehouses for the launch. For the launch, we're only shipping from the US. In January, that's when we're going to start shipping from different warehouses. These gorgeous three-piece lip collections come in each at $24, which again is only a launch price for a limited time. I am so excited for you to try these. I'm genuinely so happy with them. I wouldn't have put them out unless I thought they were really good, basically. Even though, per mil, this works out cheaper than most other brands in my market, I would invite you to compare the formula to anyone, Marc Jacobs, Louis Vuitton, Gucci, anyone that you would like, please don't stick to my price category. I am really proud of this formula and I would really like you to try it. I think you'll like it a lot. That is everything for this collection. I've had a lot of fun showing you it. This has been so long in the works. It's literally been years playing with these formulas, messing around with them and then getting them to a point where it was more serious, and I'm really happy to have shown you them and I'm really excited for you to try them. Everything is available on cookian.co. There is full international shipping. Everything I've shown you today is cruelty free and will always be cruelty free. That is pretty much everything. We have enough stock to go until the end of December and then I have another shipment coming in January. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I really hope everything is going well for you. Thank you so much for supporting me and being sweet and having nice thoughts about me. It really means a lot to me and it's taken such a long time to put this together and I'm really proud of it. So thank you so much. Thank you to my beautiful model Francine for helping me out today. Sorry for the odd eye. And I will see you very soon. Bye.
Bye.
Kukian, an experience like no other.